Thank you. Thank you. Yes, good evening everyone. I will be the guest commentator here for the last 6 laps of this race. While we take the green flag here, Martin Kapal has the lead at the moment. Kagas following him in second and Huovinen in third. Latev makes it 3 wide coming into 2. And behind them we have Krompus and Pettersson. Seems like there's a 4 car group that's pulling away slightly here. See if the cars of Pettersson and Krompus can keep up. Oh, while they touch just before the start finish. Yeah, since the draft is very effective in these cars, it's kind of hard to pull away. You're less than a few seconds behind the cars in front, so it seems like the main group here is consisting of 6 cars. Let's see if they can pull away from the second group, which involves Nathan Lamont, Bruns and Stefanov. Five laps to go and Slotev goes for the pass on Huominen for the lead. Kapal, Krompus, Kagas in that order. And I have a feeling that the 3 group car here will catch up to the leaders quite fast, as 3 car drafting is a lot faster than 2. Behind them is Nathan Lamont working, trying to get to these guys so he can challenge for a good finishing position at the end. There's a 4-5 car group here at the front, trying to get away from the 4 car group following them with 4 laps to go. There's gonna be a bit of strategy involved in this, because you'd want to place your car in the best position possible going on to the final lap. And the draft is so... Oh, and Martin Kapal and Slotev comes together just on the kink with 3 laps to go, almost breaking there. Martin Kapal is in a rush to get up to the lead. 4 wide coming into turn 2 here. This can't be good. I'm gonna make it stick. Oh, and we have a crash behind them. Pettersson and Bruns get together, and Bruns is in the middle of the road, and there's a huge wreck. Oh, not a huge wreck, but there's at least 2 cars involved in that. Don't see any yellows out yet. Gonna be 2 laps to go at the line here. Nope, the administration is not calling out any yellow, because the wreck was so far back that not gonna be making any problems for anyone, except there's one car going slowly exiting last corner, actually entering the pit, so the track is clear at the moment. We have this 5 car group pulling away from Stefanov and Lamont, and this a bit of contact in the last corner between Sagas and Martin Kapal, who's almost losing the draft here now. Going into the final lap of the race, it seems like this is going to be between Krompus and Huovinen, unless Kapal and Slotev can make this work on the final 2 corners here. Huovinen goes into the draft, takes the inside for turn 2. Krompus is going to be in a good position to try and do the last overtake just before start finish. Let's see if he goes for an inside move or not. Yes, he puts his car on the inside, which will give Huovinen a good draft exiting the last corner here. It's gonna be between these two drivers who gets the win, and Krompus goes for a defensive line on the inside. Huovinen comes on the outside, but will he have time to make the move? Oh no, he won't. Krompus gets the win, Huovinen second, and Martin Kapal gets third. Running out the top 10 is Slotev, Lamont, Stefanov, Kagas, Velinov, Lemens and Kapila. Let's see if we can get a few words from the winner. I have Martin Capel with me here. Hello, Martin. I jumped in as a guest commentator with 5 laps to go.
Oh, hello.
So how was your race?
My race? Well, there was a lot of up and downs in this race. I was 4 laps down at a point because I did a stupid mistake and didn't see a car in front of, beside me and caused a crash. And unfortunately there wasn't a yellow flag, so I had to drive a very damaged car for a couple of laps, for a lot of laps, and lost so much time. But somehow I managed to get back on the lead lap through the late rounds, and
It seemed like you lost the draft there coming towards the last few laps, otherwise you probably would have been fighting for the overall win, but still a pretty good result in the end, if you look back at all the problems and the troubles.
Yeah, there was a kind of a strange mistake by some of the people in the last lap, so yeah, that happens, you know. I'm happy with the third place. not a bad result. But some of the things that happened in this race, I'm not very happy with. But that's another story.
Yes, indeed, that's I'm pretty sure the administration will take care of that. And but well done to you, Martin, and congratulations for your result.
I would say congratulations to Ronnie for the win. Yeah, I think he deserved it. He deserved it because he won the, you know, he won the office card, and he always tries hard to be a clean racer, and I think he's the one who really did a good job.
Yes, indeed, and I'm not sure if we have the winner, Krampus, here with us at the moment. Let's see if we can get a hold of him. Ronnie, do you hear us?
I don't think he's got a mic or something.
Yeah, it seems like, unfortunately, we have some technical problems to reach out for him, but we will keep trying, but thank you for coming here, Martin.
Yeah, no problem.
See if we can get a hold of Wovinen, the second place finisher. I'm not sure, maybe
hello.
You can help. Oh, we actually have Ronnie here. Hello, congratulations for the win, Ronnie. That was a pretty interesting finish.
Oh, yeah, the finish was the only part what was actually interesting here. Everything else was complete crash party.
Yes, indeed, we heard and saw a bit of the problems on the screens, but like we said, we'll leave that up to the administration. We're pretty sure they will take care of all the negative stuff. But looking at your race, it seemed to be a positive finish. How was it overall for you during the race?
It was okay from the start, so no real problems, but then I got involved in a few crashes, even lost a lap, but got it back. And well, yeah, it was second part was more crashing and avoiding crashes until the end when Kingsbury went nuts and knocked out a few opponents. But yeah, it was a weird race, but still somehow at the end when I was in the right place to take a victory.
Yes, indeed, and that is very much where you want to be. You want to be the leader of the last lap, because that is what counts. So congratulations on your win, is there anyone special you would like to give shoutouts to, give thanks to? If you do have, please go ahead.
Thanks. Well, there are few. There were a few guys who I was working with. I can't count them all. There were pretty much almost everything except Kingsbury Brothers. Luckily, I didn't bet them too much. But well, thanks to all supporters.
Yes, and with those words of the winners, we will leave this race, and we will see you hopefully next time. Have a good one.
Yes, sir. Thank you.